Hi, how's everybody's Friday? It's the weekend. Alright, we are level 90. Guess what? So we're gonna wait for our friend to finish dinner, and we are going to do some dungeons. But in the meantime, let's do a normal dungeon. Ten more levels. Pretty sure next week, by next weekend we should be level 100. I didn't play as hard as back then when I was playing Diablo II. Yeah, the overall this game is pretty easy. Like back then, you like at least spend like 3 months to level up to level 99. And sometimes, like most of the time, you gotta play like all day Diablo. Feel a little bit stronger overall after we get all four of the the Paragon board and the rare glyph. So now we just have to max out the Paragon board. We'll see. Right, let me drink this. Blind Guardians. These foes, man. I hate it. Kill them first. All the others are fine. Ooh, two of them in the same place. That's one. Alright, let's find the second one. Right here. Here we go. Oh my gosh, stop it! Must be in here. Oh, the shrine, it stacks. That's good. Ooh, big chest. Oh my god, that thing traveled so far. Still following me. What? I gotta kill these guys to look at where is it.
Your right of passage. Loyal.
Okay. Oh.
Journey to the hallowed place in the heart of fire. With unwavering hands, return the three relics to their rightful place. Then will come the glorious arbiter to judge your soul. The worthy who have their eyes pried open to glimpse, rise unseen. The unworthy who have their eyes burned out to live.
Find a boss. Yeah, fairly easy. Alright, Legion in 4 minutes. We are going there just to get some XP.
cannot carry more.
Ooh. What else?
Good deal, Father Bliss.
All right, let's head to the
while I'm in town.
After this, we can do a solo dungeon. Just relaxing during the Legion event. Not gonna spend a lot of energy on it.
I'm not ready yet.
Yeah, another Paragon level. Yes. Got it. We activated the rare glyph. Sell and let's go do a solo dungeon.
I cannot carry more.
Need something for it? Come back if you need work.
Let's reroll the boots.
Not while I'm in town.
All right, let's see. Let's try this one.
While I'm in town.
Alright, let's look at this board. Oh, good. Alright, this boar is done. Yeah, the Bonecraft board is done. Let me see this one. Gotta get 40 intel first. Okay. All right. See, like when we soloing, we have no problem killing them. Must be like they double the health for when playing with my friend. That's probably why. Got him. All right, 3 more prisoner. What? Console of Thieves. That's her?
ready.
Right, final boss. This one is pretty smooth. Oh, yeah, kill the physician first. They're not doing anything with my tentacles, so what? Oh, come on. Yeah, let's try. Oh, come on. All right. Okay, so that's it. Let's do the Legion. Then we'll do more dungeons. After
I cannot do that here.
Thank you. Alright, back to the dungeons. Let me sell some stuff.
Cannot do that here.
Oh my God. I got disconnected. Alright, where's this? Who's Yunka always following me? Gotta complete her quest. or she will never leave me alone. I don't like that this flow thing follows me around. All right, let's get this. Come on. Come on. I'll stay here for a little bit. I need to get my essence. Over here. Okay. Alright, let's return the ancient statue.
In all my years exploring the steps, I have never encountered this ruin. It seems to have simply emerged. I cannot guess why. The ancient scarf deep into the surface of this area, we assume it has protective qualities. A structure like this could have been powerful evil to obey.
God, this thing is so annoying. Normal sword. This is so waste of time. finds us. Let's save it. Let's run. Come on. Yes. Yes. Not a good ring, but still. Oh, come on. Wow, almost there. Right, do we have any Legion? We just missed it. It's fine.